meeting and I'm praying about this. I don't want to do nothing until I can pray through. I'm thinking that those that have difficulty, especially those that were coming consistently on Sunday evenings at 5, we might get them in prayer by being here from 5 to 6 or 6 to 7 on Sunday evening. And many of them could profit also from Bible studying as well. So we want to think in terms of those whose schedules will not permit them to be here on Wednesday night. And I just feel that it's our responsibility to make the word and prayer available to them if there's any way possible. I'm going to feel that way. They would agree. Amen. Praise God. All right, so we want you all to get ready to participate. All of these things have been implemented. Pastor Hill, this year, will be mostly hands-off. And I got this assignment, and I got another assignment, too. Amen. Which involved me, you know, leaving. I mean, I'm going out of town sometimes. Okay, so I just want you to pray about your involvement in prayer, your involvement in all of these different ways that we want to reach out and to get people. We definitely, once we get the program that we know will work, then it's up to us to go out and what's promoted and sell it. I believe if we pray, I believe that people are going to what? They're going to respond. People with needs, amen, that we can what? Meet. I believe if we pray, God will make us successful. Amen, successful. How many believe that? Amen. Let's all stand. God bless you. If anybody tonight has any offering or tithe or anything that you want to release tonight, now is your opportunity to do so. Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, tonight, as we leave this place, Lord, we are complete in you. You've made us able ministers. You've given us everything that pertains unto life and unto godliness. Our sufficiency is not of ourselves, but our sufficiency is of God. Oh, God, that makes us feel so good because the battle is not ours. The battle is the Lord. Not by power, not by might, but it's by your Spirit. Oh, God, thank you, Lord, that we have no right to fear or be weary in well-doing, because in due season we will reap if we faint not. Oh, God, we thank you that we can be strengthened and motivated and encouraged and built up in prayer. Prayer and the Word. Father, we thank you tonight because the blessings of the Lord make it rich and add no sorrow. You are rich to all of them that call on you, all of them that call upon you in truth. Lord, we thank you tonight that you give strength to the faint, to them that have no might. You increases their strength for they that wait upon the Lord. Hey, in prayer, in meditation, oh God, shall renew their strength. They shall mount up, hallelujah, with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint. Father, help us to perfect that which concerns us. Yes, our gifts and talents, let us put them into operation and we'll cause them to work together for good and bring a blessing to those that are in need. Oh God, we thank you tonight as we leave this place. You who have begun the good work, you shall continue to perform it. Our eyes upon you. Hallelujah. And we give you praise and the glory as we leave this place. Lord, protect us and as we go to and fro. And may the Lord watch between me and thee while we're absent, one from another. Everybody say, praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Amen.